Let's start the attack from the corner of the base. Don't deploy the electro drives near to the air defense. First, let's create the funnel. Start clearing the corners with electro dragons and loads. Deploy stone slammer from behind the electro dragons. Use two raise bell in the beginning so that electro dragons can create maximum damage to the base in the beginning. Then king and queen from the other side and take some defenses. Use the raise bell. Guys, use the Grand Warden's ability when the troops are at risk. When the troops take more damage, use the Grand Warden's ability. Then the troops become tougher. Okay, the base is cleared. Now let's see another attack. It's a 3-star. In this, we will be attacking from the corners and all troops will be deployed from the corners. Yeah, clear the inside with using one electro dragon. Then start creating the funnel. The queen, king, and royal champion and grand warden behind electro dragons. Use the raise spells. Okay, one more scatter shot is remaining. Raise the air defense and use the raise spell and freeze the inferno. The team is clearing the sides. Okay guys, use the Grand Warden's ability when the troops take more damage. Okay, one inferno is remaining, other all defense taken out. Okay, the base is cleared.